A small-scale model of Sierra Nevada Corporation's Dream Chaser spacecraft was put to the test recently at one of the historic wind tunnels at NASA's Langley Research Center in Virginia. Engineers carefully glued 250 individual grains of sand in place on the 22-inch long model to simulate turbulence. Mounted on an arm that does not interfere with airflow, the Dream Chaser model was subjected to high-speed wind flow that simulates the conditions the spacecraft will encounter during its return from space and glide to a runway on Earth. Engineers outfitted the Dream Chaser with hundreds of sensors to gather the smallest detail about airflow around the lifting body. Designers will use the results to confirm their expectations, make modifications to the spacecraft, and adjust computer models. The six-week-long testing is the latest in the development of the spacecraft as the company refines its design in partnership with NASA's Commercial Crew Program.